Good morning, class 10th. So here again, I'm here with the numericals for you. So yesterday we have covered the numericals for two topics, that is the potential difference and current. Now we'll be talking about the numericals regarding the resistance, that is the formula which we use is rho is equals R is equals to, you know the formula? R is equals to what? We have written here R proportional to L, R inversely proportional to 1 by A. So the formula transformed to R L upon A. And if you want to find the value of rho, so the formula will turn into rho is equals to R A upon L. Yes, here area will be pi R square because we are talking about the wire, and you know the wire is wire cross section area is circular. You know the cross section area. So if we consider this pen as a wire, so this is the cross section area. You can see here it is a circle. So that is why the cross section area we take is a circle. So first question, calculate the resistance of 100 meter long wire. Yes, and then of radius 0.5 mm. Resistivity of copper is given. That is rho is given. Okay, so you have to find the resistance. So let us write over here what is given. Resistance is given how much? 100 meter. Yes, resistance is given 100 meter. Then radius is given, that is 0.5 m. And then resistivity is given 1.72 into 10 to power minus 8 ohm meter. So what you have to find? You have to find the what? Resistance. This is your length. Length is given 100 meter. Got it? So length is given 100 meter. Resistance is given 0.5 mm. And resistivity is given 1.72 into 10 to power minus 18 ohm meter. Okay, so you have to find resistance. So now apply the formula, you know. R is equals to rho L by A. Yes, so just apply the things. Rho means 1.72 into 10 to power minus 8. Then value of L is 100 meter. So directly write down 100. And area is pi R square. So pi value, you know, it's 22 upon 7. And it can also be written as 3.14. So instead of area, what we can write? We can write pi r square. So it is 3.14 instead of pi. And radius is 0.5 mm. Yes, it is given in mm. So you have to convert it in meter by multiplying with 10 to power minus 3. So it will be radius. What will be the radius? 0.5 into 10 to power minus 3 square. Yes, because pi r square is there. Now just you solve this quantity and you will get the answer. Now only algebraic things are left. Yes, so this way you can solve it. Here the main thing to note is that instead of this pi r square a, we are using pi r square. If it is given in mm, you have to convert it in meter by multiplying it with 10 to power minus 3. Got it? Now let us have a look on next numerical. The size of carbon block is 1.0 centimeter into 1.0 centimeter into 50 centimeter. Yes, find out resistance and find out the resistance between the square ends of the block. The specific resistance of the carbon is given 3.5 into 10 to power minus 3 ohm centimeter. So just write the questions. Question number 4. So size of the carbon block is given 1.0 into 1.0 centimeter into 1.0 centimeter into 50 centimeter. Just you will multiply it. You can get the answer over here. Next you have to find the resistance. Now the twist in the question is that you have to find the resistance between square ends. Yes, so you can see here it is a square. If you make it as a square, so it is a square and the dimensions are given over here. Yes, and specific resistance of carbon is given, rho is equals to 3.5 into 10 to power minus 3 ohm centimeter. Yes, so now how you can solve it? Just write the formula. R is equals to rho L upon A, where you know rho is resistivity, L is length, and A is area of cross section. Yes, and area of cross section is given now. Yes, now apply the formula, apply the values. Instead of rho, what we can write? 3.5 into 10 to power minus 3. Then length is given. What is the length? 50 centimeter. So write down 50 centimeter, and then area. Area, you know, length into breadth. So length into breadth, if you are doing, so it will be 1 centimeter square. Now if you solve all these things, definitely you will get the answer. So if sometimes the wire is not circular in area, it's circular in shape, so what you can do? If it is a square, then area, it's given, length, breadth, and it is definitely height. Got it? So this is how you can solve the numericals. Now it's homework time, so just see these numericals for homework.